The piercing darkness, this apostle, I want to thank God for this day has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. We're going to be celebrating our 10 years of revival. It's a decade of an awakening in this region. To God be the glory for the mighty miracles he has done. He has kept the hurricanes away. He has done many miracles. He healed the sick, set the captives free. To God be the glory. I believe in miracles and I believe in God, and nothing is impossible. All things are possible for them that believe. We want to invite you to come and join us at the Kravis Center. We're going to be there for two nights of the glory. Miracles still happen August the 20th and the 21st. It's going to be powerful. Jesus is Lord. And I believe in miracles and I believe in God. We've seen the dead raised. We've seen people here from HIV, cancer, diabetes, and all unusual sicknesses and illnesses. To the glory of God. Now we're going to go take you to our show. Show you a message I preached recently. We just finished camp and the kids had a wonderful time in the camp. We're going to show you a clip. The fire of God is being released. We've seen many glorious transformation things happening that really will bring glory to God. And I want to see you there. It's free admission, free parking. Come at 7 o'clock we start. We're going to be there Saturday for an open heaven experience in this crusade. I believe in miracles. I believe in God. You want to partner with the ministry, go to our website and sign up today. You can also go to our website and make a donation to support this ministry as we bring the gospel to the lost. Your prayers and support is appreciated. Now, I look forward to see you at the Kravis Center Saturday, August the 20th, and Sunday the 21st. Bring your family. It's going to be extremely marvelous. And to God be the glory. Enjoy this show, and I'll be back to pray with you at the end of the show.
Power Evangelism Ministries presents One Night of Miracles coming to the heart of downtown West Palm Beach at the Raymond F. Kravis Center with Apostle Ronald Solly. The address is 701 Okeechobee Boulevard in West Palm Beach, Florida. Don't miss your miracle. Signs and wonders will take place. The heavens will open as we worship God.
Say it again! Say it again! I believe!
Call for more information, 561-337-9018. 561-337-9018. Or go to our website, powerevangelism.net.
Jesus, I can hear.
Jesus, I can hear.
You are about to explode in joy. You are about to explode in power.
Coming August the 20th, all roads lead to the Raymond F. Kravis Center. Don't miss this awesome, outstanding event coming August 20th. It's the biggest event in South Florida this summer in downtown West Palm Beach at the Raymond F. Kravis Center.
How did the word of God come and supersede this womb, make it carry a high-risk pregnancy? that insurance did not want to take their money, it is because the glory of God will cover you. The impossible becomes possible when the glory of God covers you. The impossible becomes what? Possible. That's how people are able to receive supernatural favor, supernatural blessing, supernatural deposits, supernatural restoration. Which means if somebody had lost their hair can grow back supernaturally. Can I hear men do that? If you're sick in your body, God is going to heal you supernaturally because your body is a temple of what? The Holy Spirit. So the one that lives in you is the one that's going to cause the miracle to manifest. I got two more things to say before I finish, because the Lord has already started moving. When a woman with the issue of blood came, she came to the Lord bleeding because many physicians could not fix her problem. So she turned to the Lord to fix it. But the Lord was busy. Somebody said, he's never too busy for me. So look at the Lord facing this way, and the woman is facing him. Religion tells you give up. Give up, you turn that way, and the Lord is heading this way. The Bible said, my sheep hear what? My voice. His word is his voice. So God says, follow me. I don't see nothing. Well, I see his back, so I'm going to what? Follow him. So this woman now takes a risk that nobody wants to take. She breaks protocol. Someone said, break protocol. So what did she do? She pushed through all these people that were following Christ. And she said, I'm going to do something you guys are not willing to do. I'm going to touch him. That's what you're going to do in the next few minutes. You're going to touch him. When she touched him, she did not say, Lord, I'm bleeding. Stop my bleeding. No. When she touched him, virtue came out of him and dried her fountain. And the Lord and her knew something happened. He said, who touched me? And everybody said, we have a lot of people here following Jesus. What do you mean, who touched you? And she said, he said, somebody touched me. You can touch the Lord where nobody wants to touch him. It's a person-to-person connection with the Lord. You don't have to look at people to inspire you. You got to be willing to risk and do something nobody wants to do, to believe God for your miracle. Your family doesn't have to agree with you. Your friends don't have to agree with you. As long as you have faith that you can receive something from God. Your doctor doesn't have to agree with you. They could say you're going to die. You're going to say, no, I shall not die, but I shall live and declare the works of the Lord. It's between you and the Lord. At the end of the day, you have to make up your mind whether you want to be free or you want to stay in that bondage. If you want to be free, you have to pick up your bed and walk. Someone say hallelujah. If it means to break through the roof and get the Lord's attention, do it. Hallelujah. Someone say amen. Surround yourself with people that believe. They brought this man to Jesus, and the room was packed, and there was no place to go. And they said, we're going to go through the roof. They broke the roof and lowered the sick person to the Lord. Hallelujah.
Your blood makes the deaf to hear. Right now, your blood takes away the curse. Right now, your blood heals every disease. Right now, your blood sets the addict free. Right now. Right now, your blood transforms.
when I walk to a mango tree, I don't just look at a mango and say, oh, you look good. I take it. Why? Because I want it. Somebody say hallelujah. You want a miracle? Take it. Put your faith in action. Do what you could not do before. If you could not see, see. If you could not hear, hear. If you could not talk, talk. If you could not reach, if whatever you could not do, begin to do it. Put your faith in action. And in the glory, we are living in what I call time-free zone. You see what you mean by that? In the glory, there's no time. That's why we see people receiving creative miracles, teeth growing, people losing weight supernaturally, 20 pounds, 40 pounds. You say, how? It just went off their body because there's no time. So in heaven, there is no time. Yes, in heaven, there's no time. So what do you mean? A day before the Lord is like 1,000 years. So what do you mean? Oh, is that possible? Of course. Because our mind can't figure it out. It looks like it's crazy. Of course, it's crazy to the brain. Just how can a woman be pregnant without having to sleep with a man? Well, no doctor came to inject anything in her, but she became pregnant. Jesus entered the womb of Mary without Mary having to sleep with Joseph. That's why Joseph wanted to put her away, because Mary was pregnant and Joseph said, my woman, a virgin is pregnant, I gotta put her away. And the angel came and said, don't you do it, because the Holy Spirit is the reason why she's pregnant. So by the Holy Spirit, supernaturally she became pregnant. The things your natural brain and your hard work cannot fix. Prosperity doesn't come because you work so hard. It comes because you're obedient to God's word. So obedience with sacrifice brings greater results. Amen. So this is what you got to remember when you're in the glory. You are not at work. He's at work. So he gives you strength. So what works in the glory is instructions, not intellectual. You do what God says. The Lord told me to come to Port St. Lucie. I obeyed him. Now he's taking care of the rest. You follow instructions. Somebody say amen. I'm going to share two testimonies with you as I finish. Powerful testimonies. They brought unto me a child totally disabled. Now you have to understand that the witches had put a curse on this baby in Africa because the mother could not pay the bill, so they were going to kill the child. The mother brought the child. I took the child, held the child in my hand, and I said, I decree and declare that you're free. I gave the child back to the mother and said, your child is free. And right there, the child was wobbly and disabled, began to move. I told her, put your child on the ground, and the child began to walk and run instantly.
So since Thursday, he lost his mind. So they sent a demon to come and capture his mind. God's going to call his mind back.
What you're about to witness is an awesome manifestation of the Holy Spirit and the power of God in action. This young man, Samuel, came to the crusade after his friend had brought him, believing God for a miracle. After hearing about all the miracles God has done in the ministry, Samuel had lost his mind through witchcraft. He could no longer function normally. He couldn't drive a car. He lost his car. He couldn't function at his work. He lost his job. No medication worked. Everybody was hopeless that he could even get helped, but his friend didn't give up. His friend said, I'm taking him to Power Evangelism Ministries, and he brought him there, and the man of God, Apostle Ronald Solly, prophesied and prayed over him. In an instant, his mind came back to him. That is the love and the power of God in action. To God be the glory for this awesome miracle. Stomach to be normal. The umbilical cord and the placenta cord
listen to the blood of Jesus. Samuel, come back to your wife.
Power Evangelism a présenté yon gros croisade de miracle là dans Travis Center là, dirigé par apôtre Ronald Sali. Adresse là c'est 701 Okeechobee Boulevard, West Palm Beach, Florida. Bon Dieu pral faire miracle, pral gen signe merveille. Relais pour plus d'informations dans 561-337-9018 ou bien visitez-nous sur le website là, qui c'est powerevangelism.net.
Jesus, I can hear.
Jesus, I can hear.
Le 20 et le 21 août, n'apprêtons-nous à 7h PM, admission gratis. C'est pour le plus gros événement dans Floride du Sud, là, la West Palm Beach, dans le Travis Center. Là.
What did the doctor say? What Jesus fixed this? Take the other one.
you say, what was her name? Anna. The Lord is going to open your eyes now, right now. And you're going to hear nobody. Can you stretch your hands towards now? And start praying. Stretch your hands. Launch your mouth. Come as a prayer. Launch your mouth. Come as a prayer. Stretch your hands and begin to pray. God is going to open his ears right now.
Power Evangelism a présenté un gros croisade de miracle là dans Travis Center là, dirigé par apôtre Ronald Sali. Adresse là c'est 701 Okeechobee Boulevard, West Palm Beach, Florida. Bon Dieu, pral fè miracle, pral gen signe merveille. Relez pour plus d'informations dans 561-337-9018 ou bien visitez-nous sur le website qui c'est powerevangelism.net.
Jesus, I can hear.
Jesus, I can hear.
Le 20 et le 21 août, nous prétendons à 7h PM, admission gratis. C'est pour le plus gros événement dans la Floride du Sud. Là, la West Palm Beach, dans le Travis Center. Là.
Je ne peux pas faire mal parce que c'est comme si papa était. Et puis, quand je suis venu là, tu Sabah as a testimony, while she was giving birth to one of her child, she actually has 6 children. One of them while she was giving birth, and during the time of labor, while she was pushing the baby out, she felt something happen in her throat. She wasn't sure what it was. But 3 months later, that's when she realized there was a big lump that was growing on her throat, and she could not swallow. It even affected her vision also. But she saw Apostle Sally on Facebook, and at one time she came to the crusade that Apostle was having here. She was all the way on the back, but she didn't believe that she would receive her blessing, so she kept moving forward. And Apostle was praying for people. Apostle was actually laying hands on people, and Apostle laid hands on her. Right there, she fell under the power of God. As soon as she fell under the power of God, she felt a hot fire in her throat. And right there, God healed her. God removed it completely. To check to see if God completely healed her, to put her faith in action, she went and got some water. She swallowed the water. And until now, God had healed her completely. She doesn't have the problem anymore. She even went back to the doctor. And when she went to the doctors, they said they have never seen anything like that. For that drop completely disappear. For the glory of God.
Power Evangelism Ministries presents One Night of Miracles coming to the heart of downtown West Palm Beach at the Raymond F. Gravis Center with Apostle Ronald Solly. The address is 701 Okeechobee Boulevard in West Palm Beach, Florida. Don't miss your miracle. Signs and wonders will take place. The heavens will open as we worship God.
Say it again. Say it again. I believe.
Call for more information, 561-337-9018, 561-337-9018, or go to our website, powerevangelism.net.
Jesus, I can hear.
You are about to explode in joy. You are about to explode in power.
Coming August the 20th, all roads lead to the Raymond F. Gravis Center. Don't miss this awesome, outstanding event coming August 20th. It's the biggest event in South Florida this summer in downtown West Palm Beach at the Raymond F. Gravis Center.
I'm out of time, but before we go, I'm out of time. I want to end right there, but I'm going to give you an opportunity to receive Christ in your heart. Simply say after me, Lord Jesus, come into my heart and save me. Remove my name from the book of death. Write my name in the book of life. I accept my heart as my Lord and Savior. And I'm born again. If you receive Jesus in your heart, you're born again. Please stand Christ with your Bible. Pray every day. Not afraid to see you in our crusade. Come visit us. The 20th and the 21st, we're going to be in the Cryber Center. Information is on your screen. And tonight, I'm in Dera Beach for an amazing service. Jesus is Lord. We'll be back next week at the same time with more exciting programming. It's been a decade of awakening in this region. And to God be the glory. God bless you.